And town hall meetings will be held next month to discuss the new operation hours for some of Montana's port of entries. United States Customs and Border Protection will host the town halls in Raymond, Opheim, Scobie, and Morgan. They'll take place on April 1st, 2nd, and 3rd. Officials state in a press release that the change in hours of operation is due to low traffic volumes. They say the changes will allow CBP to redirect resources to ports with greater commercial and passenger volumes.